farm animals?
Meet PIGCASSO, the world's first known pig artist. She's fat, friendly, and fabulous. PIGCASSO paints using her snout. She was rescued 2 years ago after she was almost slaughtered.
Being a smart, intelligent animal, she was just fascinated with things that we gave her in her pen to keep her entertained. And for some reason, she just loved the paintbrushes. And from that point onwards, it was a case of nurturing with positive reinforcements. And it wasn't long before she was picking them up and dancing them across the canvas and creating these great masterpieces. She sold paintings from far west as California to South Korea to Australia, even one to China, believe it or not. So she's quite well known abroad and getting a little bit more renowned in South Africa.
PIGCASSO's unique masterpieces are selling for thousands of rand globally to benefit the animal shelter, Farm Sanctuary South Africa in Franschhoek. The most expensive, selling for 36,000 rand.
As PIGCASSO standing against the animal agribusiness and to inspire people to make kinder, more compassionate choices through her amazing artworks.
Levson also launched a dog adoption program called the Woof Project. Her beloved dog, Oscar, traveled to 47 countries with her. Sadly, he passed away in 2013.
I think, you know, loving animals isn't just about loving dogs and cats. It's about embracing all the animals and thinking compassionately for all of them, because actually there's not much difference between a pig or a dog. And in fact, PIGCASSO is probably more intelligent than some of the dogs that I've known.
The exhibition is currently on show at the Clock Tower Precinct until mid-March. Corbin August, SABC News, Cape Town.